something else. I couldn't tell if the audio was working. How's the audio look on here though? Because I just had to update a new version, so. Where is desktop audio? Desktop audio is this one. Okay. That's what I wanted to know. All right. What's that? Eggnog. Uh-huh. All right, so things seem to be going well on that. I will go back down to mining this time. I will, let's see here. What does the redstone stuff even do? Oh, toughness. Flux infused leggings. Okay, so armor toughness is the blue one. Oops. Night slime. How do you make it? This is what I can see. Alloying, here we go. It's iron, liquid purple slime, and seared stone. So liquid purple slime. So I could make it anytime. I just need to worry about my saplings. Because I have did I put it in here? With the others? No, I was gonna say, it's got it's a weird bubbly shaped tree thing. No, it's not mine. It's peonies. So it should work, I think. I don't know. We'll have to test it out. Slime, orange slime. So I got two and one. this is... Man, I really set it all up to stop operating, didn't I? Dangerous thing. I'm gonna go mining while that's running and come back to have a trillion all of the forever on it going on. There's some red. What? I still need 10. That's what I need. I need 10. 10? You guys, I need 10. That's what I need. I'm gonna look for some 10. Torches. Guess who's going back for torches, you guys? There. Why did they not ever get put in the thing? Copper I'll put in here. Actually, I'll put both of them because of the nickel. Mostly I need redstone because it's the highest chance of getting slag. Not the good slag and stuff. Torches. Where are my torches? I should probably organize those more. But since I can't find any, let's do this and this. I did get some gold. So 57, that should give me a wise. A wise, whatever. I can words. I can do words. So, I must have some bad timing lately with my streams, because I haven't seen many of my Pally Pals on very often recently. I've seen a couple show up, say a couple things, and disappear, but my Pally Pals haven't been around, and it makes me a little sad. Does not need a silk touch use, so I'm not going to use up. I should have brought the looting hammer for, in case I run into any monster mans. I don't plan on it. I don't plan on going places where there should be any, but who knows. I do need to start using it, though, on Enderman. Good, Morton. I see you. I remember now that the reason that I used the pulverizer mechanism, I don't remember now. I remember earlier and thought about it when I was doing videos. The reason that I used the pulverizer mechanism first is because the pulverizer will sometimes drop bonus types of ore. Here, 47. That's a decent one. I don't like the input lag. The input lag is not fun. So I got 24 there. Got a little close to my own area, didn't I? I knew it was going to happen. I just didn't realize I was still that close to my farm. I knew I was going to run into something eventually that was probably my own. Although at least it was something where I had time to react. How's the farm doing on saplings here? Okay, so so we got 8 and 8. And pulverized charcoal. Do I have any more of that? I don't know that I do. I'm not seeing any. I have 2. Oops. Iron. So 10 can go down here then. Because I have plenty of iron. Iron is not rare. And this can get more of this. Stack again, which is a better place to be. Still don't know, there's a lot of stuff that uses tin. Tectonic. can do 4. The friends can do 4. Old Rider can give 3. The Crusher gives 4. That's right, that's where I put it. Of that. Easy target. Only 16 going up a red light again. Easy target. Easy target. 16 going on ever. I can speed these up actually with the find a way to run fluid to it, I suppose. In the polarizer, they can get gold. Put it in the middle, I guess I could. Get that one's done. So this one's probably done sooner. Unlock. Okay, so you can make it with balls of slime. And it has to be a grass block, though. That's way more than I need. That's way more than any. I guess it's only 20 blocks. I guess I didn't have to go that far because if I'm putting it up here, I'm going to replace something up here with it. That's wild and wacky. But that forever bee exists. Every time there's a song stuck in my head, every single time I start streaming, I get a song stuck in my head. What's with that? Mm-hmm. No, because I know I have to go to the gate. Do the job, but it's not the weapon that will do the best job. Why two? Did they hit the thing? You mean delicious? I'm pretty sure delicious is what you mean. Garlic is the best. Garlic is the goat. Oh no. Okay, so don't do it that way. Work because they don't seem to be doing anything. I don't know if you have to put them in a certain area or do a certain thing to set them up correctly or what. Sheep. Oh, wait, what? Oh, because it was still moving items. I see. Two dishes. What do I wanna do? Let's go over here. I think you do need some of these for certain meats, since there is no twine string will work. Something with paper in it? If not, I mean, it was an accident, regardless, but. Well, excited and a little weird there, guy. Don't know what you were doing. Saplings. This will work for now. What do we have? There we go. So. So you need mushrooms, soy sauce, which is soybean and salt and water. Black pepper. Regular slag. So you need sugar, flour, salt. So definitely need salt. Seeds with the juicer. Two will make one. One and one grain bait. Tea leaf will? Oh, I see. It's just all kinds of stuff. Grains. Veggie. Grain. So what was the one? Avocado. They're not up there, they're in here. This isn't Reddit, no r/. Those will go away in time. They weren't intended to be there. Although they're going to last longer now because it rained. Because when it rains, they become moist farmland. Which, I mean, makes sense. Lime is very useful, which is why I'm happy I get lots and lots of lime. Lots and lots of lime. Lime jello. I'm sure that there is a gelatin. Olive is. I'm sure Olive is good for using letters, rag, and words. Good to use in a lot of stuff too. Seeing as Olive is practically the base of a lot of Italian cooking. Olive oil. And a lot of Greek cooking for that matter. Ah, no, quit. I know you're excited. I know you're excited to show off that cool Matic. And it is a cool Matic, and you should be proud of it. But that said, where's my persimmon? There's it. Grapefruit, But your excitement is mostly just wasting said Matic. Alright, so you got plums. So it's just something that can be found on those. And it's an extremely limited supply. There's no way to, like, farm more of it. Because you're not guaranteed to get that one, but that one is apparently really important. Not sure how I feel about that. I could do the wintry drone ones if I had some snow. Forest. I thought I had some jungle ones somewhere. Tropical, there we go. button. Why are you thinking in the water, man? Plane, let's try that. Can't right now because it's raining and also night. This will get rid of the night. Let's go over this planes. Normal and normal. Well, let's go towards the bayou then. Where's the bayou? That way. BB. I don't know if the temperature is right, but what's this do? Too humid. So that won't work. And this is going to be too cool, right? Flowers and too cold. All right, so now this is by Redwood Forest. Okay. Savannah is probably too dry. Yeah, it's way too dry. Let's open our sewer. This is brushland, which is too dry. Forest. normal. What's the pirate ship name again? No. I'm gonna take the pirate ship one. I'm gonna move it. Alright, so. And then we're gonna take it. Team going off a river. Jungle Edge, because of the vines. I was like, why did that just stop? It was because of the vines. Tango B. So, I need to have a use for this area then to justify me having to come all the way up here. Sheep, what you doing? Why are you all spirally? Oh, did you get hurt? Oh, if you're gonna be that close to dead, I might as well just put you out of your misery. It can't be good feeling like that. Yeah, because that's gonna take a long time. First thing I need to do is this. This is my drop off bin. I need to keep going south, and by south I mean down. Sixty-four.